you come from?
You must help me find my Arvak. He doesn't deserve to be in a place like this. Arvak, my horse. We came to this horrible place together. We were attacked by monsters, so I told him to run. Please, he's such a loyal creature, and he's been running for so long. You have to save him. A place like this will change you. Arvak? Arvak! Where are you? Arvak, please come back! Come back!
Thank you.
something to a guy who turned out to work for a whole coven of necromancers. How in the name of Xanathar was I to know the ingredients were phony? Do I look like someone that would double-cross a necromancer? You got it. Horse, wagon, and all. Plopped here without so much as a word. I used to be one of the best traders in High Rock, you know. How people would track me down just to see what I had for sale. And what exactly are you going to pay me with? I'll tell you what. I appreciate what you're trying to. The only thing I see around here in abundance are soul husks. You know, those ugly fungus-looking... Bring me, say, 25 of them. Odds and ends. Tell me what you're looking for, and maybe we can make a deal. If you have the husks. Sure, here you go. Can't understand a word of it. Maybe it will do you some good. Brought some soul. I might just be a soul now, but I'm still not going to give my stuff away. At least 25 husks, and then we'll talk.
Maybe you think it'll help.